When we built him, we were not sure how he would turn out. But he always loved playing video games.
Device loves all his teammates, he loves Counter-Strike, he loves all the fans and would do anything for Astralis and our shareholders, I mean fans.
The first version of my software had some issues. My AIM processor bugged out as soon as I got to semi-finals. That was very frustrating for me.
I created a software update and that's when he really hit new heights.
Device, as soon as the bug was fixed, my game elevated to new levels I've never seen before. I dominated finals with my team and we went on a run no one had ever seen.
He always knew that Device would get there. From the start he saw how good his skill was. Sadly my circuits became outdated and I could not get there with him.
Running helps keep me focused and enhances my performance. I must keep my body fit in order to perform in game, otherwise my circuits will degrade. I used to enjoy playing badminton. I could have been a pro but a ginger journalist called me a loser so I switched to CSGO instead. I have a condition that makes flying very hard for me. My flights must be coordinated by a team of specialists that calculate the most optimal trajectory and flight path for the plane to take.
When he won the major we were also proud, almost as proud as when he won his first placed event.